今天的主题是关于找工作。那询问对方你是做什么的该怎么说呢？你可以说 What do you do? What do you do? 或者是 What do you do for a living? What do you do for a living? 再或者就是 What's your job? 你是什么工作？ What's your job? 下面我们来学习一些在找工作过程当中会用到的句子。你期望的薪水是多少？ What salary do you expect? 你以前做过类似的工作吗？ Have you ever done this kind of work before? 你怎么知道你能胜任这份工作的？ What makes you think thatYou would be successful in this position. 我不建议刚开始薪水低，因为这是我第一次找工作，而且我缺乏工作经验。I don't mind if I start with a low salary because it is my first time hunting for a job and I lack experience.OK, 我们来学习一下今天的对话 conversation. 你好，我叫 Amy, 你叫什么？
Hi, my name is Amy. What's your name?
我叫 Linda, 很高兴认识你。你是做什么的？
I'm Linda. It's nice to meet you. What do you do?
我是个自由英语教师，你呢？
I'm a freelance English teacher. How about you?
我现在还在找工作呢。
I'm in between jobs at the moment.
你想找什么样的工作？
What kind of job are you looking for?
我想找份 IT 工作，上班时间比较灵活的工作。
I'd like to find a job with flexible hours in the IT field.
你有没有想过做一个 IT 自由咨询顾问呢？
Have you ever thought aboutBecoming a freelance consultant.
没想过，找一份这样的工作很难吧？
No. Is it difficult to find such a job?
不会的，只要你擅长使用网络就行。你喜欢接触陌生人吗？
Not if you're good at networking.Do you like to meet new people?
是的，我性格很外向而且随和。
Yes, I'm pretty outgoing and friendly.
你有 IT 业的相关工作经验吗？
Do you have experience in the IT field?
有的，我在西班牙一所语言学校的 IT 部门工作过四年。
I have some. I worked in the IT department at a language school for 4 years in Spain.
你会讲西班牙语吗？
Do you speak Spanish?
会，但是不太流利。
Yes, but not fluently.
这没关系。你给公司发过简历吗？
That's okay. Have you sent your resume out to anyone yet?
我发了许多简历，可是没有一个公司回复我。
I've sent my resume to dozens of companies, but nobody has got back to me.
简历中求职意向写得明确吗？
Did you write a clear objective in resume?
不明确，因为我也不知道自己想干什么。
No, because I didn't know what I wanted to do.
我觉得你需要改一改你的简历了。明天把你的简历拿到我办公室来。我帮你看看吧。
I think you need to update your resume. Bring it over to my office tomorrow, and I'll help you with it.
谢谢，我会的。明天到时候见。
Thanks, I will. I'll see you tomorrow then.
Hi.My name is Amy. What's your name?
I'm Linda. It's nice to meet you. What do you do?
I'm a freelance English teacher. How about you?
I'm in between jobs at the moment.
What kind of job are you looking for?
I'd like to find a job with flexible hours.In the IT field.
Have you ever thought about becoming a freelance consultant?
No. Is it difficult to find such a job?
Not if you're good at networking. Do you like to meet new people?
Yes, I'm pretty outgoing and friendly.
Do you have any experience in the IT field?
I have some.I worked in the IT department at a language school for 4 years in Spain.
Do you speak Spanish?
Yes, but not fluently.
That's okay. Have you sent your resume out to anyone yet?
I've sent my resume to dozens of companies, but nobody has got back to me.
Did you write a clear objective in resume?
No.Because I didn't know what I wanted to do.
I think you need to update your resume. Bring it over to my office tomorrow, and I'll help you with it.
Thanks, I will. I'll see you tomorrow then.